The ACT HPC Heat Pipe Cooler Series is based on our highly reliable heat pipe heat exchanger technology and incorporates advanced fin features for enhanced heat transfer performance. As a result, the HPC series offers some of the best performance volume and performance cost ratios among similar industry products. Since the ACT HPC series are thermosiphon and gravity-aided heat transfer devices, they favor being mounted on the top of the cabinet. The lower half of the sealed ACT HPC heat pipe heat exchanger is on the inside of the cabinet. There, the heat pipe's heat transfer working fluid evaporates in the hotter inner cabinet environment. The internal heat pipe vapor flows through a sealed dividing plate to the outer part of the cabinet housed by the ACT HPC, then condenses and flows back to the inside of the cabinet as a liquid, aided by gravity. The ACT HPC does require more depth on the inside of the cabinet, starting at 5.6 inches of protrusion. A good installation rule of thumb is that there should be about 6 inches of clearance all around the heat exchanger. Special care should be made not to block the airflow with internal enclosure components. The ACT HPC sealed heat exchangers are capable of addressing cabinet heat loads starting at 300 watts to 1600 watts. Applications with higher heat loads can be handled by installing two or more enclosure coolers if room permits. Our above ambient enclosure coolers keep your cabinet dry and contaminant free, whether your application is designed for a NEMA 12, 3R, 4, or NEMA 4X corrosion rated environment. The operating voltage ranges are from 12, 24, and 48 VDC to 115 or 230 VAC.